I have an Infiniti here. This one got smacked in the back, destroyed the rear bumper cover, and it crushed this rear body panel all in this area. This panel is sold in multiple pieces. So what I'm gonna do is we bought this center section of the rear body panel. I'm going to cut this one off, and then when I get this off and out of my way, I'm gonna get back behind here and work this back into shape. And that will give me good access to get back behind there, straighten this out. And then I will fish the new piece in there and get it welded together. Now, I'm gonna see if I can fish this rear body panel in. What I'm gonna have to do is slide it in this side and then come over here and fish it in just like that. That worked out good, actually. Now, I'm going to mark where all my welds are. Then I'll lift this back out, get it prepped out for welds. I have a Honda Civic here. This one got popped in the front end. It destroyed the hood, folded up both hood hinges. So I have new hinges to put on it and a new hood, which I have sitting right here. Then it also gets a new upper tie bar, but it also pushed back this radiator support. Right here is pushed back. This one might be tweaked a little bit, but this is the majority of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna grab this and pull that out and start getting both sides of this radiator support in proper spec so this upper tie bar will fit. So I had this upper tie bar bolted on. I'm gonna do a couple comparison measurements. First, I'm checking the length side to side. And that is dead on. Now, I'm doing an X just to make sure that it's square. And it's just about dead on. So I'm gonna go ahead and bolt the new hood on, get everything lined out. Fit up the headlights and make sure those fit correctly. I'll have to do a little bit of finishing work, and I have a little bit of glaze work to do on this fender, and that'll be a wrap. I'll be listing this one over to paint. So I have this one all fit together now. Everything lines up nice and even. Headlights fit the fenders and the hood properly. So this one is in good shape. All I have left is just a minor repair on the fender right here from the hood shifting and hitting it. And then this one will be ready for our paint department. Thank you.